I work in the general pediatrics clinic, but I also work in the Kentucky Children's Hospital to help children that have acute kidney issues, such as those requiring dialysis or any acute needs. A pediatric nephrologist is a physician that takes care of any type of disease that affects kids' kidneys. So, for instance, blood in the urine, protein in the urine, headaches, that could be a sign of hypertension in children. A lot of times in children, issues with kidneys can result in poor growth. So at any time, if you notice or your pediatrician notices that your child is not growing tall or has issues gaining weight, a lot of times your pediatrician may refer you to a pediatric nephrologist for further evaluation. As a general pediatrician, I think it's important to take your child for well child checks at least annually so that we can monitor their growth as well as their height, as well as their vision and hearing, and make sure that their blood pressures are normal. Other signs of kidney disease in children could be blood in the urine, swelling, sometimes headaches, blurry vision, dizziness can be an indication of hypertension, and then sometimes as well, kidney pain can be a sign of kidney stones or other issues with the kidneys. Also, all women receive an anatomy scan when they are pregnant with their baby, and their obstetrician will also ensure that the baby has normal kidneys. If at any time the obstetrician can detect that there is something wrong with the baby's kidneys, then they will typically refer your child to a pediatric nephrologist prior to the baby's delivery, as well as after the baby's delivered. Kentucky Children's Hospital has 3 pediatric nephrologists, as well as a nurse practitioner that is here to help treat any kidney disease that children in Kentucky may be experiencing. We offer dialysis acutely as well as chronically. We offer renal transplant care as well as plasmapheresis if indicated.